Hi, I'm Alejandro Vanderbilt.
And I'm Guillermo Vanderbilt.
This is Apple News.
Today's topic is Thanksgiving and Black Friday and what you should not be thankful for.
And some emo things that are going to be on sale.
When I was a young boy, my father took...
So we all know that Thanksgiving is the time of year to be thankful.
But we're emo as flip and we freaking hate everything.
So here's six things to be thankful and not thankful for.
Number one on our list of things to not be thankful for is modern medicine.
Don't you just hate it when you can just go to the doctor and they say,
"Hey there, here's some ibuprofen.
I want to feel my pain.
I want to feel the demons coming in."
Numero two, sanitation workers. What the flip do they think they're doing cleaning up the grime on our cities?
You know I get hungry, right? Who the heck are you to tell me I can't have my lunch on the floor?
We wanna freaking pollute this city, dude!
Anarchy! Anarchy! Yeah!
And the third thing that we shouldn't be thankful for is our flipping parents. I freaking hate my mom, dude!
Mom, you can't get mad at me when I'm playing Fortnite at 3 a.m. with my friends. Please!
I went game after game without a win. I need this win, Mom! You don't understand!
Dad, you're literally never home. You're always working and providing money for us to eat food. You know I like to eat food off the floor!
Mommy, can we, have, like, lasagna or something here?
I don't really hate you, Mommy and Daddy.
I love you, Daddy. I love you, Mommy.
I love you. I love my Mommy.
I love my Mommy. I love my Mommy. I love my Mommy. I love my Mommy. I love my Mommy. Now that we've discussed what you shouldn't be thankful for, since it's Thanksgiving, we should obviously be thankful for something. So here's the three things to be thankful for this Thanksgiving.
Number one, Kim Jong-un. Now, we all know he's the cutest world leader. Now, if I move over...
He's so flipping chunky.
Did you know that Kim Jong-un actually imports McDonald's up to 3 times a day?
Are you serious?
Because he doesn't have McDonald's in his home country? That makes me so sad. This is why we should be thankful for him, because he does so much for
us. And he makes us sad. And I love being sad, because I'm flipping emo, dude.
Vrocko.
Number two.
Baby turtles.
Baby turtles.
With straws up their flipping noses.
I hate turtles.
I hate marine life.
I hate fishes.
Flip the turtles.
Flip the turtles. Flip the fish. Flip the crabs.
I love crabs, actually. I love crabs. Crabs can stay.
They like pinching people.
I love being pinched. Oh my god.
I love the
Number three,
opium.
Now,
time to cut. What's going on with the ID? It's acting up.
It's time for the weather.
The emo weather. It's so cold, I can't even feel my fingers anymore. No more feeling.
Nothing even matters.
No more feeling. No more feeling in my...
Stop it!
You know what would warm up this cold environment? Global warming. Burn drums of oil. Set them on fire. Flip the kids and flip you too, dude. Burn oil.
Burn oil, nothing matters.
Stop. Okay. Oh my gosh, what the freak was that? Dude, you're back. You're back. It's okay.
I'm Louisa Vanderbilt.
I'm Sally. Sally Whips.
And today we're here with the forecast. Saturday. It's gonna be gloomy. Stormy.
Sunday. Black snow.
Tuesday. Rain.
Wednesday. Depression.
Cloudy with a chance of depression.
Thursday. Anxiety. Friday. Bipolar disorder.
When I was a young boy, my father took me into the city.
That's it for Apple News today. And we'll catch you on the flip side.
Away from the door.
Open this door.
Talk to the hand, because the face is not listening, Dad.
What's going on here?
I told you guys to clean your room. Why isn't it clean?
We're busy right now.
I'm busy doing
Fortnite.
Fortnite?
OG Fortnite is out.
OG Fortnite's back. Why didn't you say so?
Hi, I'm Josiah.
Wait!
Numero two.
Welcome to Seth and Josiah's show.
No, that's not my fucking name, dude!
It's Guillermo Vanderbilt!
I love kids, Charlie, I love kids!
What?
But what do we say after that?
Saturday, it's gonna be pretty gloomy.
On Monday?
Yeah.
Sunday. I can't do this!
I'm a little crab.
Stop! What the heck? Okay.